not everybody be your friend.
Yeah.
That is the truth about life.
It's what life is about.
Yeah. You have to be able to differentiate.
Distinguish and differentiate.
No, distinguish now. Our distinguished ladies and gentlemen.
No, but you can still distinguish between this and this. Now, distinguished ladies and gentlemen, you are using the adverb. You understand? Now, the adverb of distinguish. But distinguish, you know, between this and this. That's find the difference.
Now, okay, so now distinguish and distinguish.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Ogbolo said is distinguish and distinguish.
Mm.
So there are two different things.
She did Peter, but was we all learn English? We not go know how far.
That's my leg black, Ogbolo.
No mind them. This is the life thing.
I am lighter than this into your lung.
In real life, oh.
In real life.
Mm. No mind.
Anyway, welcome to Tori Wednesday. The day where we carry una problem, come meet una. As in, if you know the kind of things what we they see. Our heads suppose don't blow by now. Suppose don't blow scatter.
Yeah, but well, we can do the best that we can.
Yeah.
And just let them know, okay, see as it be.
We just want you to know that the ones where we they read out for you now, the ones where we feel handle. He gets some ones where we say, Egbezwa. We don't even feel talk him.
He gets one really be like my personal problem. As I never help myself, I want to help you. So let's just dive into it. But we'll see what you will do.
Okay.
What you will read out.
All right. So I'm just going to start with the first gist where we get for you. I mean, the first
issue
where we get for you this morning. Good morning, Mawa Nogbolo. I have been in a relationship with a girl for 6 years. She promised to marry me, and I also did. I mean, there was an agreement of marriage between both of you, yeah, for the past 6 years. We have done introduction phase one, gone. Mm. 3 months gone, she texts me that she's getting married in 2 weeks' time. 3 months after the introduction, she tells me that she's getting married in 2 weeks' time. Maybe she's marrying you. She's just reminding you of your wedding.
She won't take you. Don't do your surprise marriage.
Ah, I am lost. Please, what can I do? Because the groom is not me. Why is this life like this?
What shall we say
unto the man? I really don't know what to say.
Actually, Mayowa, I'm not in the best position for this kind of an issue.
No.
You know, because why put person life through some things and at the end of the day you can't say okay,
you just
fine.
Opt to leave.
You just walk back load, come out. It don't make sense. You know, if at all things don't happen, we're not too pure for 12 on our side. Communication, now they always talk this thing. Communication, no matter what, no matter how it take be, see communication there. If they pay me, it don't they do me somehow for mine though. And these things not so they go well though. If you go for counseling, you know, if you do all those things for communication.
Even if you have stopped important. Loving somebody, let them know. Talk to them. Let them know. Say, uncle, I know they feel you like they feel you again.
What
tell
can
them.
Be done?
Talk to them. And if you know what, make anything can be done. Make them understand, but let them know in good time.
Don't say you they play two people.
Don't say you they play them. Okay,
but say,
now.
You say even the other guy which you won't marry yourself. Mm. The other guy she won't marry. She still they play that one.
No, if you don't know anything about the other
guy. No, see, this one where she play, now where she they live. She they date them since.
Mm-hmm.
That means she they.
Or maybe now the guy feel say that they date.
It they happen now. This just they happen. Now.
Yes, I
it
know.
Happen. Sometimes,
but again,
even for the reverse, it happens to
yes,
some women, you'll find out
but
the man
again,
won't marry.
It possible say that the guy they feel say that they date.
More you take and see the guy talk say they date. More you take and like that.
Okay.
Based on how you talk this to
okay.
I mean, you know, go talk say they don't date for 6 years now. We take it for 6 years.
But you know, it's also possible say now within that 3 months she meets this other guy where she won't marry him.
Of what?
She said 3 months after the introduction.
Uh-huh.
Then she texts him say she won't marry in 2 weeks.
Uh-huh. And so they don't do introduction now.
Yes.
So
you know
they
the
even date itself.
There's a possibility that now within that 3 months space, because he said 3 months after the introduction, and he sent them the text.
Uh-huh.
If it be said that within that 3 months, that introduction time, and
yes,
when she sent it that she meets the guy,
it can be, but
it's possible.
At the end of the day, there was a meeting.
Yes.
You meet somebody else.
Mm.
You don't come, they say you won't marry somebody else. All still join. You don't do introduction with a person. How messed up can life be, really?
Mm.
You don't meet somebody, you don't make this move to go do introduction. Nobody say, we see a big boyfriend and girlfriend. You understand?
Family member, everybody don't.
Family don't gather, everybody don't gather. You still work and follow another person again, won't go marry. That means you don't, they play the two.
And you know, say the guy, you know, give a reason. And you can't even know the one where pay me pass. Okay, until you know one do again, no problem. Nobody, they force you. At least have the decency to have the conversation with the guy.
Mm-hmm.
Text.
Mm-hmm.
She sent a text.
Text message.
After 6 years, after introduction,
it no
after
makes,
our planning.
It no make sense.
Text.
Some people that they will be say, you go fit talk, say, even though I don't believe in saying come and swear for somebody, but sometimes they you don't look say, if I swear for this person, go walk.
Mm.
Ah, it's about shake me fool.
But all the same, this guy where you dey ask everything you go do.
If I be the other guy where she won't marry, the other one we might not even know about this guy now. I know if I find out, I'm not gonna marry you.
Yeah, if you
no
find out.
Now they talk. Now say if I find out, I feel no marry.
Even me, if I find out,
because the same thing where she dey play the other guy.
The guy one adage.
You are also
my
liable to be played that play.
You get one language. One,
maybe in the future.
You get one adage for my language. They go say pasanta fina yale undro de yawo. That means what they used to beat the first wife is waiting for the second one. So if you do them to somebody, that means you do it to another person. That's why they say a liar always a liar.
Yes.
You lie once, except you meet God. You understand what I'm saying? So, uncle, for now, I go just tell you, say, I don't know what to tell you, but for now, just calm down. See, just calm down your head, because anything where you do now, you feel keep person. So just, for now, just calm down first. Calm down first.
But the thing where you feel do, you say, as it be like this now, you can't really do much.
Just relax first.
Just...
Wait first, just calm down.
Just
time has a way
of revealing and making things look, you understand?
And so, karma, they happen.
Karma, they happen. So see that what goes around, come around.
Yes, always.
Wait till you sow, you go reap.
Always.
It go happen.
Always.
And once you allow God to take care of the thing, you don't go fight the battle.
Yeah.
Allow God to take care of the thing. Yeah. You go see as everything go
you
take
know, if you sow rice, make you chop beans.
No.
Except you thief person beans. You understand?
Don't worry.
So relax.
We'll go all break right. now. Same we'll go break.
Okay.
We'll go break. Now, this break, I like to break like this, eh? When I don't break on our own heart. Oh. That guy, Ezima, Sweetie, Zangwa, all of them go to follow it. Just you get one more story quickly before time will go. At 17, my daughter still bedwets. It's too embarrassing. We have gone for a series of checkup. They say nothing is wrong with her. Do you have any idea what we can do to her? Good day, Ogbolo. Am I okay?
Now, okay. There's one thing I will say.
At 17.
Yes, there's one thing I will say. If you've gone to hospital, you don't go hospital, they talk to nothing, they do them. If you're traditional people, try traditional means as well. Because they're traditional healers as well. Mm. I know they talk babalawo or jazz or anything. Mm. I'm talking people that actually use herbs to heal. So try traditional, because whether we like them or not, it was traditional healing method we they used before the Western world came in. Mm. So I'm saying, say if you be traditional people, go and try traditional means of healing as well.
Or just tie and diaper.
Also, because it's not really a good thing.
It's not a good thing. Sometimes it's not spiritual.
Yes.
Sometimes
it's
not strategic for you.
But I don't want to go along that side because, you know, not a lot of people believe in all the spiritual things.
17 are still small now. Some people are 20-something.
Yes.
30-something. Yes. They say this is in the bed wet.
You know.
Yeah, now it happened.
You know, you can just... Yeah. Well, I got to read one more.
One more, yes. Before they say break. When I use break our head finish today, we read one more. Not be anything laugh. Read.
Ogbola Mayo, I observed that my boyfriend is admiring my girl. Whenever she comes around, and always ask of her every time. Please, I don't want to lose my guy. What should I do? Please advise me and see what's wrong with you. What's wrong with you? You have not married him. You have not asked you, will you marry me?
So,
you are just doing boyfriend and girlfriend.
So,
and you want to kill yourself. You will sit him down and ask him, do you like my friend? If you like my friend, what are you doing with me? Have a honest conversation and face the reality of things. Again, it might be, say, not be waiting you, they think. Maybe now you just they paranoid. So that's why you sit down and have that conversation with him.
Not be lying.
Kill yourself. Don't come and sit down and be thinking because you just die for nothing. The thing you are thinking, the boy doesn't even know what you are thinking.
Yes. But now two things, like you talk, not be lying. These two things we just talk, now be the cocoa.
Mm.
You understand? One, ask him questions. Sit him down. Oh boy, sit down.
Now.
This asking questions, not do too much. Sit down.
Because
sometimes, I'm of the belief, sometimes fight for your territory. You understand? Fight for your sometimes, fight for your territory.
Mm.
Oh boy, sit down. See, I'm not gonna take this kind of thing. No. I see be like this, nah, please. More know where they play rich. Okay, now my girlfriend be that. How far? This one they always ask of Nkechi. What is the problem? This one way Nkechi go come, you gonna jump on top of Nkechi. What's the problem? Sometimes it's okay.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, but no carry and say fight to say giddy.
No, of course, because you may be wrong.
Talk to Ram. And secondly, like my talk, it's just my sister be say you're paranoid. You understand? It's just they add plus one, plus one, plus one.
But it might just be your assumption. If he be said that ass of way, ass of, if you know pass once or two times. So.
Uh-huh.
And if he be said the guy.
Fear of losing the guy.
If even be said the guy, they ask, make it not be like, say, you they think and say you don't like your friend.
You understand? So, but because of the fear of losing your guy, you can't say you won't lose that to your friend. So, just calm down. Communication. So, not be quarrel. Communication.
You know, some girls, there are wala plenty. Ordinary say you look another girl.
Ah.
You admire her.
Hey.
No, you like her.
Ah. Hey. Is it because she has it more than me? Because she has it more than me. I'll go and do it too.
Yes.
Because of this thing. You see, I will slim down. You will see.
We have to go on a break.
No, we have to go break.
Ah, we have to go on a break.
Why? Why?
We have to go, Let's go. You see, now let's just say it's a miracle.
It's a miracle. Peradventure. So my wife don't clean her. She don't clean now. So, hey, she has to be like, egg yolk.
Can you stop?
I am a racial subject. So, we'll see you guys at Wazobia Paddy Paddy on Twitter and on Facebook. Go there, go find us at Mayawa Ekpo on top of every other platform. And Mayawa Lambe, look for her at Ogbolo, at Funny Ogbolo on every other platform. We love you guys. See you tomorrow. God bless you. Keep being good. All right. Bye.
To enjoy more of this our Ogbonge videos when you just watch, press this button to subscribe on top of our YouTube page. You go love her.